NBC 4 at 11.
The Mid-Ohio Foodbank was transformed into Santa's workshop today. About 600 volunteers built thousands of wagons for needy children for this Christmas. It's the Wagons Ho Ho Ho. That's the theme. That's what it's called. The group will distribute the wagons filled with food and a lot of families in need right here in Central Ohio during this time of year. And that, of course, when it's needed.